Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So we are finally in a brand new season of Warzone and a lot of changes have been made. Some of these changes include the fallen satellite crash sites on the map and the securing of the intel that sends a satellite down from space, which delivers a loadout drop or a harp score streak. Also, two guns have been added to the game, the C58 assault rifle and the MG82 LMG, which is absolutely broken. One of these changes that really stood out to most people is that a lot of guns got buffed and a few got nerfed. The one nerf that stood out to all of us was the CR56 AMOX. In today's video, we are going to see whether or not anything has actually changed with this gun. In my opinion, this gun is still insane. Hopefully, I will try to cover all of the guns that got buffed in my upcoming videos, so look out for that. As always, if you guys enjoy the video, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and drop a like on the video. Be sure to follow me on Twitch as well so you don't miss out on any of my streams. Thank you guys for all the support here on the channel, and I will catch you guys in the next one.
Eyes, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
Position.
UAV entering the AO.
Fucking suck.
Turn to the front line, but if you lose, you're not. Sort them out or capture the objective.
Thank you. fucking damn it.